Monet's brushstrokes are as playful and lively. Monet's brushwork was loose and spontaneous, characterized by visible, individual brushstrokes. He employed short, broken brushwork in a technique known as dabbing or dotting, where small strokes of pure color were placed next to each other on the canvas. By doing so, he aimed to capture the optical mixing of colors and the vibrancy of light.